Hi, everybody. I just found another charger here at Artarmon, which is right behind Royal North Shore Hospital. If you ever want to go to Royal North Shore Hospital and you want to charge your car, I'd recommend coming here. So it's called TLE Artarmon. It's Rosenfeld Street, and this is a Siemens charger. I've never seen this one before. And it's a 50 kilowatt, so it's pretty fancy. It's got this huge touchscreen. And it just tells you what it is. It's got CCS, Ready, and CHAdeMO. I don't know, I've never ever seen anyone use a CHAdeMO charger, so. Only for Nissan Leafs, and I've never ever seen anyone ever use one, so I wish they'd get rid of them. But the good news is, this has also got a normal 22 kilowatt charger, which is a Siemens, and it's got the cable attached. That's not, hasn't been activated yet. And on the other side, we've got two Siemens chargers with bring your own cable, but there's only one spot. So I don't know how that's going to work. So two cables, one spot. So yeah, that's not a very good design. So just gonna have a quick charge on the Siemens one, because we've never used one of these ones before. So it's got nice green light, so it's ready to go. Pull it out, and a huge touch screen. So I'll just plug it in first. Oh my God, man, that cable is a 250 kilowatt cable. It's gotta be. And a 50 kilowatt charger is so thick and heavy. Right, let's see if we can get this thing to go. Where's the card reader? Here's a good place. I want this one, and then I want RFID. RFID, login with RFID, yes. Okay, where's the scanner? The scanner is built into here somewhere. Where is it? Hold your. Ah, there it is. Establish a connection. So, alright, here we go. Let's see what this screen's like. It's taking a long time to connect. Here we go. Oh wow. Now that is a touch screen. What's it going to get up to? Taking a while to get up to speed. It's a 50 kilowatt, so should be on 50 by now. So what the car says, it's only 16 kilowatts. It's a brand new charger, so. PlugShare says this is a 50 kilowatt, so I think it would be a 50 kilowatt. Must be something wrong with it at the moment. So that's pretty slow. I've never actually charged that slow. I was just going to give it a go because I've never seen this charger before. All right, so the location's pretty well lit. So we're here at night time in Postal Royal North Shore Hospital. Actually, it's pretty good because if you park here, you don't have to pay for parking. If you park 100 metres up the road in Royal North Shore Hospital, you have to pay for parking. So if you're ever around this area and you need a charge in Artarmon, come to TLE Electrical Wholesaler and you'll find Siemens charger here. That's all for the video. That's Siemens.